Hey guys, Two-Face and Master Guests, Matt Giles and Samuel Grady, aka VHS Collector Ton 2.
Hey, aka Mr.
Yep. Welcome back. I'm gonna make a video now, cause I got, Samuel's package. I'm gonna reshow them because they're in my house now, and I decided I'm gonna go and reshow them. Let's go and get started. Let's start with the note he sent me. What he sent me, I'm not gonna show it because I don't want to. Well, I'll cover up the address. It says, "Tyler, I hope you enjoy these movies. I cannot wait to see what you send me." From VHS Collector Ton 2, Samuel. Yep, and thank you, VHS Collector Ton 2. One of them for sure, yes, definitely one of them for sure.
Hey, what about me, Tyler?
You too. Anyways, let's go and get started, guys. I'm going to go and show you guys what tapes I got from Samuel. Thank you so much for the package, Samuel. We got That's Entertainment Part 2. Here's the spine. In the back. This is a large VHS, DVD, and Blu-ray update. VHS has the most to it. I got most of them are VHS tapes. December 3rd, 1987, and November 7th, 1987. He did not know it had two print dates until I got it. I actually saw the other print date over here. So it actually has two print dates. That's pretty neat.
Yes, label.
Yep. Charlotte's Web. I am gonna be giving Samuel my slipcover copy, print 21st Week of Ton 2, to make up for it. This print is 16th week of 2003. Mm-hmm. Olive, the other reindeer. This is the American English copy. Yes? Yeah. I will show most of them, the ones I'm not going to get copyrighted for. Recycle tape, 41st week of 1999 and 36th week of 2000. Like, I'm going to do the closing to this tape. I don't think it'll get copyrighted, because I think this has the Fox Television logo at the end. Oh, I'll just skip that. Yeah, I'll just show the logos then, separately. I Want a Dog for Christmas, Charlie Brown. This is the last Peanuts tape ever made. Sticker label. Recycle tape. Oh, it's double recycled. 42nd week of Ton 4, 39th week of 1997, and the 7th week of 1999. Wow, double recycled. I've never had, I don't think I remember seeing a double recycle one like this before. I may have a couple like that. I don't know if I do or not. So that's interesting. I've never owned one like that, so yeah. That's awesome. I also got the widescreen VHS of Patton. I plan to get more widescreen tapes. I'm severely lacking on them. Despite how much I like widescreen. Yep. 20th of 1998. Go ahead. Yep, I know. That's cool. Yep. The Cable Guy. Look at that. Look at the label on this one. Weird. It's my second copy of the film. Third Week of Ton 1. White Chicks. I hate this movie, but I'm going to keep it for collection purposes only. That. Sticker label. This is printed in the 29th week of 2005. Yeah, you can keep that one. That's fine. I'm okay with the sticker label copy. I might also try to get an ink label copy of my own. And got this, again, for collection purposes. Not so much of a fan of this one. July 22nd, 2003. Co-produced with Miramax. It's a Miramax film. It actually is co-produced with Lego, which is interesting. Seen on the back, too. Okay, we got Benefit of the Doubt. This is a screening copy. For promotional use only, not for sale or rental. Back. Co-produced in Miramax. Paramount and Miramax. Why screw that printings? Let's see. This is printed in 48 feet in 1993. Sticks and Stones. Blockbuster youth restriction viewing. Must be 17 or older. Blockbuster exclusive. I am 17 years old, so I can watch this. Blockbuster date, number 29, 1999. Yeah, it says an exploration, pardon me, of the Blair Witch legend. Sorry about that. I've had a long day today. It's only 30 minutes long? I did not know that. That's interesting. September 30th, 1999. Huh. Only 30 minutes long. That's pretty dang rare. Artisan tape. Jurassic Park. I think it's on Macrovision at the end, actually, which is cool. I'll do the closing to it tonight, maybe. I'm not sure if I'm going to do Macrovision closings anymore, though, because I keep getting copyrighted for those, and that's starting to really irritate me. But I'm sure this one will probably have it at the end. I'll probably update you guys. This is printed 16th of 2003 for this one. Yeah, they still have not learned. That's true. Predator, 20th Fox Selections. I hear this is an excellent movie. I'm probably going to have to pop in this tape sometime soon. I'll watch it on this VHS. May 14th, 2001, the day I was born. It was part of the day I was born. Sneakers, got another copy for collection purposes. This is printed in the, 44th week of 2000. Reprint one. Batman the Movie, Spanish, special edition. July 15th, 2001. The Punisher. Got a second copy for collection purposes. Dark sticker label, recycled from the same movie, actually. Let's see if I can try to prove that. Oh, that's... It's probably... I think it's... That's how you do it. Okay. Give me a minute. See? I might have to check later, see if it turned out to be a Canadian copy of the same movie. Part date's ruined. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's nice. Amadeus, this is the widescreen edition. In other words, letterboxed. March 23rd, 1998. My Neighbor Totoro. This is a very rare film to find. Not a fan of the film, though. I'm going to keep it for collection purposes, for sure. Ink label. Two print dates. October 27, 2002 and October 26, 2002. This is printed in the 44th week of 1999. I'm keeping my account for a copy of that. Yes, please do. Because that is very, very rare. Flintstones and Viva Rock Vegas. I wouldn't want you to get rid of your rare stuff. Keep your rare stuff. Most of your rare stuff, you know. Sue label. Six Week of Time 1. I've never owned the sequel to this until today. I now have it on VHS. Yeah?
My battery's starting to run low.
Uh-oh. Aw. Apple! Low battery!
Can you
wait
till my phone's...
Yeah. We can wait on the rant. We are doing a rant later tonight, guys. Mr. Magoo. This movie actually bombed at the box office hard, big time. I'm going to keep it for collection purposes. In fact, the release date in the UK was canceled for this film because it received so many poor reviews and so many outcries. No print date on this tape at all, which is interesting. And it's an American copy. It's not a Canadian copy or anything. Yeah? Yeah, I'm going to keep it for collection purposes, though, because I think it's cool for the collection. Mm-hmm. The Insider. I got another copy for collection purposes. This is a Canadian copy, and you guys are going to like this. The lid is in French.
Wait. French lid?
Yeah. Cartridge number 12 out of 20. Oh, it's just a black lid.
Oh, well, with French words.
Yes.
Well,
Half of it is French, half of it is English. We got the Jackie Chan collection here. It includes Who Am I, which I already have. I'm going to keep both copies. Miracle and Gorgeous. Star of Who Am I. Pretty much exactly the same as my other copy. Lens here feels a little cracked. Like, there's a little crack right there, but that's okay. Fifth of Catawan, same as my other copy. Oh, I see where the crack is. It's right here, actually. That's okay, though. You probably didn't know. It's okay. There's a crack, like, right here. Like, right there. It's, like, kind of cracked. It's hard to see, but it's cracked right there. Gorgeous TriStar film. May have to check to see if this has the TriStar logo at the beginning. If it does, I'll upload it to YouTube for fun. Second Week of Town 1. Yeah, guys. Very large VHS update today. Eighth Week of Town 1. Yep. Right.
Hey, we can rant on Ancient doing this nonsense.
Yeah, we will later on. Because, guys, it's not just the copy right now. There's something else we need to get off our chest later on that's been pissing us off lately. Not just the copyright. It's something else we'll get to. A bootleg of The Replacements. MCA Air. And there's no recording tap. Oh, interesting. I did not know that, actually. Burr on the Wire. I thought it was Touchstone film, because I've heard a movie like that from Touchstone, if I remember correctly. I might be wrong on that, but I'm pretty sure I heard of a film like that. Sticker label. Printed in a 43rd week of 1997. I've never owned this film until today. So yeah, I now have it. I will also plan to get a widescreen to death copy for collection purposes. We're on to the last tape now, and then we'll get to the DVDs and one Blu-ray 3D. Gary's Game. Gary's Game, yeah, I guess that's how you pronounce it. Pixar Animated Studios. Very rare tape. Fine, top. In the back. Pixar Animation Studios. 1001 West Cutting, Richmond, California, 94804. Actually, it's the same print date twice. 122nd day, 1998, which comes up to... let me look it up one more time just to make sure. May 2nd, 1998. Twice. Alright, now let's get to the DVDs. I actually did get one steelbook for the first time. It's my first ever steelbook. I've never had any steelbooks before until today. We'll get to that in a minute. Dr. No, this is a very, very rare DVD. THX certified. Look, MGM UA home video.
Best part of the DVD came out in 1997.
Yes, I might do the opening of this DVD if it's not copyrighted. There's a disc, boring gray disc. And okay, we got Toy Story 2-pack for collection purposes, 1 and 2. There's a spine. That is an out-of-print DVD. This one actually has the THX logo, text 1. The version with the beginning mastered and... whatever. Yes. It says that at the beginning. And there's Toy Story 2. A little bit of damage right there, but eh, that's okay. That's just ordinary wear and tear after being an old age. Uh-huh. Oh, boy. We got a couple rare ones, guys. We got some rare ones, guys. We got another UK DVD, Narnia, The Lion, Witch, and the Wardrobe, spine, back.
I hope you
had
the VHS of.
Yeah, I do have the VHS of it as well. There's the disc, Region 2.
I only have the DVD of it, this American copy.
I got a Mexican Spanish DVD, even though I don't like this film at all. Not one bit, but I'm going to keep it for collection purposes. Same here. The original was great, though. The remake, no. Total Recall, Mexican Spanish DVD. Oh, I see that. 20th Century Fox Entertainment LLC. I know. Wow. What's up with that? Look at that. White disc. That's better than boring gray disc. Why don't they do white discs more often? That's also my UK DVD of Julie and Julia. I like that. That's better than boring gray disc, in my opinion. Here's the Steelbook. I got Robocop 20th Anniversary Edition. I've never owned a Steelbook. This is my first one, guys. I'm going to try to collect Steelbooks.
And guys, for Robocop, stay away from the remake.
Yeah, please do. Do yourself a favor. The remake, you don't need to see it. Disc 1, original theatrical release. And disc 2 is the extended version, plus special features. Huh. Comes with the ultimate collectible DVD sets. Platoon, Castaway, Man of Fire, X2, and Omen are on there. Day After Tomorrow, Die Hard, Hannibal, and Fight Club are on the other side. And then we got the guide right here. Right here. We got some artwork in the background. Let's go ahead and just show off that for a minute. I'm trying to get this out of the case. It's kind of difficult. There we go. There we go. That's what the artwork looks like inside the case. Let's put the discs back in. Oh, need to put the promo stuff back in there. I almost closed it without it by accident. And the Blu-ray 3D, the final thing for this video. Very long update. Sharks in 3D, originally presented in IMAX 3D theaters. Pretty cool item for collection purposes. My first Universal Blu-ray 3D, and I'm definitely keeping it. I plan to get more Universal Blu-ray 3Ds. Like, maybe I'll get the Blu-ray 3D Coraline in Despicable Me someday soon for collection purposes. We got the Blu-ray 3D here of Sharks. I plan to get those two. Santum, I'm not interested in. I hear that movie got bad reviews. Those other two I might consider getting if I can find them. So, all we have is the 3D disc. We don't have a DVD, and we don't have a Blu-ray. You never know. It might be like that, those Sony Blu-ray 3Ds, where it has the 2D already implemented on the disc itself. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the update. By the way, Robocop was the 20th anniversary edition, if you're curious. There are the DVDs and Blu-rays I got today. And Blu-ray I got today. Let's fix that plural. Okay. Very large update today. Fantastic update. Whoa, tape fell by accident. That was gorgeous. Not yet. I need to upload my video and I need to close this video. You know, I need to conclude it. Oh man, Apple, stop. Oh, Android. Yeah, Android has that problem too. It's like, come on, seriously. It gets so old. Okay. By the way, guys, I am getting a few more packages, I think, later on. Hopefully, I get a few more packages. I believe I am. Because I got a couple notifications from Amazon this morning that a couple things are coming. Yeah, a couple DVD surprise videos will be today, guys. Watch out for that. That'll be probably pretty soon here. Probably 20 minutes or less. I'll find out. Charlotte's Web right there, and that's for Timmy Part 2. That's the update. We're done. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Take care. See you guys in the next video.